guess this is what it is, huh? Thing is obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye. But it's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
This is music to be murdered by.
Hypocrites are trying to get rid of, but why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a zipper. True, I just get richer, but if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them plaques, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come. I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out them. For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud, cause that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. About to go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the Awake Me. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drabies. No, I should hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swaley. About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo of Haley. Stay stretches, they said I'm just the whiner. I sound like a baby. I dish it out, but can't take it. But I take it, dish it back out and they get all bent out of shape. The shit's almost comical. Waiting, I'm in no disrespect. I wasn't dissing Tech. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably feel the same way, because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were. Bitch, if I was this half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me's alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing everything, play this tune at your eulogy. It's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like the bitch, I like the wobble wobble. Shake it, shake it, break it, break it. Nigga, we made it, they hate it, hate it. Pro professional, pure persistent, I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining, I hate it waiting, I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real. That's a broke lingo. And no, ain't nothing, sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low. I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Hello. Bitch, I'm tryna eat, I'll take your plate mode. Hello. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. Huh. I'm in cake mode, huh. I'm in brave mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian, I'm in Wayne mode. Fact. Neck wet, big drip, I'm in rain mode. Eight niggas, eight hitters, take 8 souls. Collect pesos, and I'm paid, so self-made goals. When the pain leaves, where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed. Bodies in my lane, bitch,
lane closed. Game over, Thanos, on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber. Cause even Drano. Beat knocks, luckily duff detox. You're gonna need 3 squads of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit. Cause I feed off of it, I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'ma leave carnage, East thought I'd be so toxic. It'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the pop. And when I'm at the top, I get them on top of them. Giving it to anyone who wanna come get it. And I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Puba, Cuban, the poor righteous teachers, tutored my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes to Saddam Hussein, I told the Khomeini, where's Osama been? I've been lying lately.
Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating. Man, I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit Beyonce Jay-Z. And I'm back with Andre baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put no scrubs on. From Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again. No, I don't smoke, but I got paper. To be blunt, I'm rolling Indo. And I keep it 1,000,000. Real, real, real. Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill. Nickel plated 22-22. Bitch, other fucking boss, shoot, 2-2. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew, pew, pew. Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me, it's simply insane, you will die. That's why they call me Kamikaze. Plain suicide, yeah. But I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt it'd be that as I begin to fucking devour the track. And you backpedal that as a cowardly act, like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. They call me Saddam Hussein, Ayatollah Khomeini. Where's Osama bin? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating.
Pacey tomorrow.
Properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally. While the demons coming out of me, wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick. Some things are just meant to be. This it for me, give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame, I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. While the politicians and white and privilege act high, it's different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
Wanted one though, they were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last ride, for my slingshot, better haul ass, don't be no slowpoke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased. By them jack boys, they can spot the flaws like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over. And rape, little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder, began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vogue on my zip code, I've been skid roll. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Shit, bro, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let her treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dress how you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder. Now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my header. Got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding. Bumping fuck the police while I fed her rallies. This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water I walk on. And y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping. The mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cops will shoot. Then I'm popping. Do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop on you. Singing fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
Pray, see the mall, little boy, you gon' learn. But I'm pretty.
How do, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Alfred Hitchcock, and this is Music to be Murdered By. It is mood music in a jugular vein. So why don't you relax, lean back and enjoy yourself until the coroner comes.
Damn, girl, with your sexy ass. Let me holler at you.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Yes. This beat's taking me back to my D12 days. When we hit the club, they're going hell raised. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking her straight back to the Motel 8. Yeah, Bizarre's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack Dan. Stripper walk by, I'm like, get damn. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and? Woo! Holy Toledo, it's Miss Ohio. That's the best ass I've seen in a while. We should be dating, she's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. This chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress, Cincinnati. She said fuck off and threw a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Then I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into that red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This beat keeps taking me back like my ex does. Only cause how good the sex was. Hit up the next club, met Alexa. But she was so extra, called her etc. Had her like, oh my god, my whole iPod's filled with your songs. I'm on my lawn to him. I said, oh my god, you know my songs. That's totally awesome, Mike Marshall, what's going on, eh?
Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing, you straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick, she said, so am I. What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, cool, gotta run out to my Cadillac. Don't I'll be like Fat Joan, bring the lean back. Then I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that. When you push your body on my, oh my. Wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of
OMG, like the gas in a tank, she's getting low on me. Says she wants to go with me. I said, go with you where? She said, out. I said, I'm a candle, I'll go out if you're blowing me. Walk around to the parking lot, here comes the Rickade. Turn like a flip page, Swifty look shit-faced. Say peace to McVeigh, and me and this chick take off like a sick day. Driving around, I said, let's pull over. She said, no problemo. Windows a dark tint, pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo in park, bumping Bizarre's demo. Getting head in a bucket, marshmallow, yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if you're hoeing, opposite the track, I'm someone you're knowing. I'm high and you're by, I'm coming, you're going.
If you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that. When you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This could never work, is what we said at first. But whatever this is, it's working. But we're in two different worlds in. I'm not your husband, you ain't my girlfriend. All I know is that when I'm with you, I'm a different person, yeah. And I ain't never met a chick as perfect. Girl, you're a 10, so here I am, laying here with her again. Thinking about you. She's asleep, you're texting me around 2. Crying face emoji, you say this is me without you. We're sneaking out to meet at cheap hotel rooms. Sex in the car, then I'll text you tomorrow. Do I question it? Nah, no objection at all. Cause both of us are still involved. So as I'm peeling off, all I'm thinking about is
I'm not happy here,
nah,
with her.
You say let's meet around 3. You went to leave the house, he caught you sneaking out. Now he's freaking out. You thought he was sleeping soundly, whoa. You say you're going for a drive, you don't question him. When he stumbles in, like where the fuck you been?
Then you pump his ear with what he wants to hear. You tell him you love him, yeah. Wipe each other's tears. But it's been a couple years since we've been doing dirt. You or my girl don't wanna see either of you get hurt. But now the lines are getting super blurred. Can't tell if I'm cheating on her with you, but cheating on you with her. But really nobody's at fault, can't help who you love. Hope they don't overhear us talk, cause we both are getting sloppy. Probably subconsciously part of me's hoping we get caught. Cause
I'm not happy here with her. Rather have you, rather have me too. Cause you're not happy there.
Of each other being someone else's. Call us Long John Silvers cause we selfish. But I just wanna see ya. Don't care if it's at the Ritz or Motel 6. If I'm there with you, rich or poor, when I'm laying here with you, it could be the kitchen floor. I could stay in bed with you, staring at you till the morn. I just wanna be a secret lover, yeah, I'd rather share you than to not have you at all. So once a year, twice a month I'm here. If you want it, yeah, I'm open season. And I'm always game, so I'll keep it 100, dear. Cause we could never be each other's everything. You got a wedding ring, so it's him instead of me. But I'll be your second string, now and forever. Because
I'm not happy here with her. Rather have you, rather have me too. But you're not happy there.
I can swallow a bottle of Adderall and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania. Shady's in this bitch, I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut past the kabasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Monster,
the
fire spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, monster, the fire.
So many things that pissed them off, it's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I'll still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. Hey. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Hustle a fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, hustle a fire.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, I'm on point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats, evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half-eaten Cheeto. killing with the venom and eliminate him. All the words I'm in him, I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again, nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating everything is generated. Renegade him, hit him, make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer, be killed, I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who in me, or be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be, every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I don't wanna be alone, I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again.
Darkness,
feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father, you would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, Valium, then chase it with booze. One little taste, it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Now I'm staring at the room service menu off of Benzo. I can hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. That's when you know you're schizo. Cause I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud, but it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't overreact. Then something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, bout to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips, I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm armed to the teeth. Another volume fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now, it's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war.
Darkness, my friend. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone.
People start the show up, time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in, from inside the hotel. Leaning out the window, going Kaiser Sosa. Finger on the trigger, but I'm a licensed owner. With no prior convictions, so loss of sky's the limit. So my supply's infinite, strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck, thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over, no suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is I have no idea, I am just as stumped. No signs of mental illness, just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore. Darkness, my friend.
Yeah, we do have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. Just gonna bring that up because we're hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that Police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there at Mandalay Bay, and I believe we are going to hear more from her.
Yeah, we just wanted to share that with you. You can see behind me here, this is what he looks like. Now, we did just tell you that police, just earlier, Metro was telling us that he killed himself inside the hotel room.
Yeah.
We knew this day was coming.
Sometimes you gotta come back down.
I'm going to hell now, man.
Stoop to someone's level.
Yeah. 5 dozen flies buzzing over your head. Call me the Grim Reaper. Sleep is my cousin. You're dead to me now, and I'ma be the last face you see before you die, cousin. My eye a tiger's and I'm a survivor, so I will rise up and be triumphant. Cause when I'm looking at my legacy, bunch of dogs trying to dry hump it like Triumph the Puppet. So I'm like, fuck it, pot of carnage up till it's so high it's touching the sky. Let them all line up and attack, single filing up in a stack. Call them toy soldiers, yeah, cause they just wind up on their backs. Now the sky's nothing but black, but I am not coming back. I done told ya, I told the woke me to go to sleep, but still they keep on provoking me. They're hoping to see me completely broken emotionally. But how in the fuck am I not supposed to be woke when these fuckers just keep poking me now?
I'm leaving heaven.
Around 6,000 times since I was a kid. As a child, picked up, clown dick. Countless times I've been outed. Gotta remind myself of it every now and then. So the route I went, self-empowerment in a hole, taught myself how to get out of it and balance it with talents with. Cause life is like a penny, cause it's only 1% who overcome the shit they underwent. I went AWOL like what my back was up against. Don't tell me about struggle, bitch, I lived it. I was 5 or 6 the first time I got my hind end kicked. Malcolm Isaac and Boogie jumped me and took my tricycle. And I don't know if I would call that white privilege. Yeah, but I get it, how it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks, but I swore I'd get them back even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And what? Thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking, if I can believe in myself I can probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel I'm talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing, I vow to I smother me, beat him. A god with a heart of a demon, go at him and I'ma get even. Like I'm in the Garden of Eden, I'm about to go off of the deep end. Cause evil is calling, I'm already seething.
I'm leaving heaven.
So while Macklemore was keeping his room nice and neat,
yeah,
I was getting my ass beat twice a week. What? Looking for a place for the night where I could sleep.
Yeah.
Flipping sofa cushions open, just trying to see if I could find some change and scrape up a bite to eat. If denying to me, find a couple dimes a piece. 25 cents each, you get us a bag of chips. We'd be glad to get, yeah, even if we had to split. We'd do backward flips, looking back at it. I think that would fit with the definition of not having shit. Couple that with the fact my mother was batshit. Pop was a sack of shit. Yeah, he died, but I gave half a shit. Yeah, which brings me back to the dear old dad that I zero had, yeah, since a year old 47. 7-year-old scab, just to hear them words ear piercing, like my earlobe stabbed with a needle for an earring. Should I feel upset? You were dead to me before you died. Me, tear no shed. Should I have made a mirror at your funeral? Had your coffin draped with a hero's flag? Where the fuck you were at when D'Angelo done hurt me real bad? At the Rio Grande, never meet your grandkids. Fucking coward, only gut you had was from your stomach fat. I couldn't see your ass going to heaven, so I'm asking for a pass to go to hell so I can whip your fucking ass. I hate that I never get to say I hate you to your face. No coming back from where I'm going. Sky is dark, my soul is black. Hand on the shovel, dick with the blade of it that I stamp on the metal. Vendetta to settle, tell the devil
I'm leaving heaven.
Yeah,
I'm leaving heaven.
You know, I should dig your motherfucking ass up just to spit in your fucking face. Holding my baby pictures up like you're proud of me. Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Maybe if I'd have had you, I wouldn't have went through half the shit I went through. So I blame you. Or maybe I should say thank you, cause I wouldn't have been me. Yeah. So I'ma let it go now. Rest in peace, cocksucker. See you in hell.
Yo, bitches,
animals,
bums
to
fo-fo in the waist. I'm so-so in a vagin. Po-po in the way I roll over a mimic. Bacon and call him a pig. Won't you hop up off of my dick? Words, no way, I'm at loss by him. I give you a JFK on the front lawn of MLK in the crossfire. I have evolved into the lost diaries of the mob and the Rothschilds. I feel like God marked the vials and I am just laying down inside him like caulking tiles.
Man, here we go. I said that we live in a land of criminal. My era, my era, my era so original. I survived it and that's a miracle. Oh man.
Cause I'm from Slaughterhouse. Check yourself. Like Ice Cube said before you wreck yourself. Like Wu-Tang said you should protect yourself.
Next, plus I'm live in effect. I'm in a slick Rick eye patch, but I got it from Hex. Rappers avoid eye contact. That's out of respect for the god in the flesh, the ominous and dominous Rex. They be like, you put the thought on yikes. If I told y'all once, I told y'all twice. That motherfucker is nice. I'm the king of the blood sport on mics. I'm from an era you had beef. Y'all probably fist fought on sight. Get your ass beat at the basketball court on spite. That tell your wife to put your life support on ice. I'm the rap Pernell Whitaker, the honorable minister, leaving every amateur inoperable. I finished them, making plaques out of their head like dead venison. Used to be the battle tonight with M. Illiton. Spilling over fabulous jams, my man Dillicent. Rep speaks for me, I am the ventriloquist. I'm so stubborn, the government won't govern. That brother you spoke of, it just wasn't as dope, was it? I'm cold buzzing, I never been low budget. A taste of your own medicine, here come a dose of it. I break free like Chesamard. Keep them guessing hard while broads say my bars. It's like ASMR. All my dogs is at the reservoir. Top five. I'm what the legends are. Live at the edge of darkness and light. One phone call, my youngest taking flight. You a bark, bitch, and never bite. Long kiss, goodnight. I stay heated. My people in a place needed. If you ain't standing up for yourself, then stay seated. And they cheated. They lie like a miracle. Vespucci, I'm a miracle. I'm still super lyrical. Live from the terror dome. Loud like a megaphone. Tough most the third. 7-inch heaven
man,
bones.
Man, here we go. I said that we live in a land of criminal. My era, my era, my era so original. I survived it and that's a miracle, man.
Cause I'm from Slaughterhouse. Check yourself. Like Ice Cube said before you wreck yourself. Like Wu-Tang said you should protect yourself.
Soon as I pull the pin out, I am the Santa Fe, Mandalay, and Orlando, and Colorado, and Columbine, all combined into one. I don't walk the line, bitch, I run, cause we don't got no time to waste, so come on, da-nan. They call me 5-9 and thought, da-da-da-da-da-da. And like a shotgun, I'm ready to cock it on them. Leave these pussies stretched out like the optimum. Never had no trouble keeping up with the times. I just adapt to the climate. I treat it like my Levi's when they ain't buttoned up right. I adjust on the fly. Middle fingers put them high. That's why they call it a bird, cause you put it up in the sky. And I'm like a spider crawling up your spinal column. I'm climbing all up the side of the asylum wall and diving a pile of Tylenol. You're like a vagina problem to a diabolical gynecologist trying to ball. If it's not, well, fuck you, just buy me. Double timing the rhyming. I leave you stymied. That's why they still give the find me like Bill O'Reilly. I'ma show you what I mean when they call me the Harvey Weinstein. It's 2019. I'm a conniving. When I'm on the mic, I'ma stand out like a lime green white beater with a knife. I'm a sight. See, you can see from the ring I'm wearing me in this game. We got married already. Had the prenup ready. Fucked on us and I seen her belly. She barely was 3 months pregnant. Bitch had it. Gave me a baby. We named it Machine Gun Kelly. Now here's to LL, Big L and Dell. K Solo, Tretch and G Rap, DJ Polo, Tony D, ODB, Modi, Run DMC, and OG, Any, PMD, DOC, Ice T, Evil D, King T, UTFO, and Scooby D, P, and BDP, YZ and Chi Ali, Rock Him and Eric B. They were like my therapy from B.I.G. and Paris. Three times open, so whatever C and PRT, and WA and ECE, and DRE was like my GPS. Without him, I don't know where
man,
I'd be.
Man, here we go. I said that we live in a land of criminal. My era, my era, my era, so original. I survived it, and that's a miracle. Man.
Cause I'm from Slaughterhouse. Check yourself. Like Ice Cube said before you wreck yourself. Like Wu-Tang said you should protect yourself.
Been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove. Yeah, I do.
I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering
Shady,
yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance.
I've done it all, man,
but in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. Well, toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation, I hit pay dirt. Now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. It's shady till I'm 82, I spit this crazy. Even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
I know I talk about this shit a lot, but
where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Oh, now what am I gonna do? Ain't nothing, homie, I'm on the loose. Born a winner, damn it's so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, I still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few who was on their grind making money moves. And you ain't gon' get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots, take 100 proof.
Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my trike was stole's viral notebook and microphone. But looking back how bad it was then, if it hadn't have been for the pad and the pen addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, these my lungs, I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I take a foe out like feet by thumb. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist, fuck a peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I brung for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you wanna reclap from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Yeah, I'm a
cold-blooded.
We know it's money from doing this. Now count it, 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30, yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace, yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it, swag drip.
I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiancé me. I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song with my idol. I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. I put these diamonds in the ring like they were Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the wash cycle. I take this shit to the cleaners. About to cop me a Beamer. I got a special demeanor. She was mine when I seen her. I'm getting meaner and meaner. Call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy. Damn, I used to hit Caesars. She about to finish, but wait a minute, it gets deeper. Same kid, just a bit sleeker.
Yeah. Now count it, 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30, yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace, yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it, swag dripping from me, that's what I do with money, got money up the ass, call it toilet paper, yeah, flush with cash, girl, nice butt, is it up for grabs, just wanna touch your ass, is that too much to ask, yeah, I made a grip, I know it's tough to grasp, get the bag, call it potato chips, I stuff in duffel bags, on some public transportation shit, cause I will bust your ass, fuck the chain, I'm off the trailer hitch, I got a bunch of swag, now count it, 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30, yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me, yeah, I'm a
I'ma
all that and then some. Girl, your man is an income poop, a symptom of a simp, cause you spend some loot to get some. As for me, I'm the Kim Jong-un, a pimp's hun. Swag dripping, I'm in a pub. Went up to this chick who was so tipsy, we went to hug. Ended up tripping, I picked her up. She yelled out, it's a birthday. She's 50 and in the club, then it comes on, yeah. That in the club song, yeah. She's a buzzsaw, what? We're going numbskull. I live on the edge, she's a jump off, yeah. Call her Cinderella, why? She loves balls. Oh. Now count it by 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me, yeah. I'm a
killer.
Yeah, I'm a
what?
I'm a
what?
I'm a
killer.
Yeah.
I could be with anybody, I choose you. Still, it's no excuse to abuse you. But no one knows what I'm going through, so I'd use you. To be truthful, I wouldn't know what to do if I lose you. So I refuse to. Might have a screw loose and a fuse blue. But I think I might be building up a tolerance to you. Cause one minute I'm hollering, screw you. Next I take it back. Guess you could say I'm trying to unscrew you. But the shit's about to pop off, yeah. I fill you up, then I got you totally open as soon as I take your top off. You're so hard to resist, you knock my socks off. My friends say you're bad for me, hogwash.
I'll never love again, the way I loved you. Did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when, you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah. You know my love for you was undying, yeah. Used to always have my
back. Some days it feels like you're all that I have. That's why I'm trying to hold on to you for as long as I can. And you just want me for my money, so I got you wrapped all in Saran. Damn, talk about eating out the palm of my hand. But if not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyways. There have been ample, plenty days where I'm just in a daze and I can't pull myself about this rut, and you're so much of a handful. I can only take so much of you all at one time, because too much of you's just too much to swallow sometimes. Gotta take you in doses, but when you're not at my side, eyes shake in convulsions, separation anxiety, cause we may be the closest. Yeah, baby, we hopeless, don't we make an atrocious combination? We know it's like playing with explosives, quite dangerous though, but my brain's in hypnosis. Such a wide range of emotions, migraines, but why the fuck am I taking these motions? Ibuprofens, like a drop of rain in the ocean. And you're my fix on the days when I'm broken, but the shit's about to go sideways, I just know it.
I'll never love again, the way I loved you. Did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when, you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah. You know my love for you was undying, yeah. Used to always have my
so I spiral downwardly, cause I'm too cowardly to leave you head as clouded in a fallacy. But in reality, somehow it seems like when I lay me down to sleep, I'm counting sheep, you're bound to creep. Cause every time I turn around, you keep running out on me. You're my Xanax and my Valium, I'm an addict, you're a downer. You're my habit, it's like I found you in the cabinet, but it's like I can't uncap it, cause it's childproof, a scoundrel and fiends how I feel around you. Awful, every time I lost you, felt like I had you in my pocket. Now I'm flipping over the furniture, punching holes in the walls through everything that we've gone through. How many times you fucked me, but the way it felt for me to be on top when I was on you. Swore my fealty, but word of G-O-D, I thought you loved me, bitch, you tried to kill me. I'm getting off you, quit calling for me. Hard proofs, how I respond to the Ambien and Tylenols too. Fuck all you.
You fuck it, bitch. We're done.
I trust that everyone is enjoying the music. As the title of the album suggests, this was meant for your listening pleasure while you are being done in.
Call this evil intent, like me in a limo. Yeah. Like the shade of these windows, smoke gray, latest on mental. But no way they can see you, no. OJ, blade is a pencil. Propane, taking my cranium, coke, name, titanium, temple. I almost swallowed my car. I call my Mercedes a Benzo. Bitch, I ball like a baby. Ball like Jay, but not Jay as in Jay-Z. Jay as in Leno. Cause I got a huge mansion.
No, huge mansion, new Manson, loose cannon, two scantless Sue Atkins, the kind of crazy you can't fix. I'm still the one that your parents hate. I'm in your house eating carrot cake while I sit there and wait and I marinate. I'm meritated, you about to meet a scary fate and come home to find yourself staring straight into a fucking barrel like Sharon Tate. Trace a concerto while I narrate. Yeah, you be on the straight and narrow like a fucking arrow shape. I be on a higher plane, in aerospace, with so much leg room and airspace on this airplane. Unlike you, cause you're on a flight too, but it's a staircase.
Nah, little engine go, bin 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 go. I'm losing control, heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe, overdid the dose. Time to rip rip pro, up the inning dough, like a wind window. Little engine go, little engine go.
I am the top selling, who cares? Stop dwelling, then stop yelling. I'm not yelling, you're yelling, smart yelling. God damn it, fuck is that? Stop hammering, God.
That's what it sounds like in my brain. Much as I fight to restrain, I have the right to remain violent. Any rhyme that I say can and will be used against you. Icicle Dane's mics will get slain like they were strangled with bicycle chains. You're gonna have to come identify the remains.
Wait, what?
I said my head is twisted like a bread tie. Yep, can't get a fucking word in edgewise.
Shut up!
Success overnight like a red eye.
Bitch,
dressed like a Jedi at a Best Buy on the west side. I'm hot dog.
No, you're not.
I'm the guy with the Oscar admires and appliances by the washer and dryers. Chick ran up like Marshall on fire. I looked down and said, no, I'm not, you're a liar. She said, no, your music. Heard you back with the doctor, then I heard.
Nah. Little engine go, bin 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 go. I'm losing control. Heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe. Overdid the dose. Time to rip, rip, pro. Up the in and go, like a wind window. Little engine go, little engine.
Dr. Dre.
Go, nah. Psycho, killer.
Michael,
thriller. My flow, ate shit. I go, Rilla.
My flow,
stiller. Psycho, killer.
Similes and idioms, giddy up.
I think I can, I think I can, I know I can. Psycho, I am. Michael, my knife, go right hand in my left hand. I hold my stand.
Yeah.
Little engine go.
Yeah.
Chicka chick chick chill. I got zip zip zero, zip zero, zip zip zero. It's like Kaepernick. I got nip nip nil. Word of good will. This must be how being hood rich feels. Was a ghetto boy, now eyeball out like Bushwick Bill. Gonna take you out like an outro. Bruce Wayne and Alfred the Galho. Blue face meets Alfred the Salvo. Balboa with a scalpel. Scoundrel hound with a mouth full of outpo. Now go.
Little engine go. Bin 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 go, I'm losing control. Heroin and blow, Marilyn Monroe. Overdid the dose, time to rip rip pro. Up the in and go, like a wind window. Little engine go, little engine go.
Yeah, like that. Where you get them from?
Detroit, yeah.
That machine gun, spray boy,
fly.
And it don't hit some new coupe, been whipping them new booze,
yeah.
Where you get them done?
From payroll,
nice. Might put you on the table and spread you out like some yayo.
I'm naughty,
no bitch, you don't know shit,
no.
You just want all my money. I was hopeless, now focus,
no.
Where the fuck is the party? Yeah, now hold this,
oh,
oh shit,
oh.
That's it,
yeah.
So sick,
oh.
No shit,
oh.
Damn, I'm getting too fucking over this,
yeah. But still is explosive with, just load the clip. Two pistols on hip, both are ripped. I hold them at shoulder width. Took a stab in the dark and broke the tip of my knife off, but your throat is slit. Cause I'm cutthroat to the utmost with it, the ultimate. I just let the poker chips fall what they were supposed to fit. Now those days are over, scraping change in sofas, trying to save it, Kroger. So why would I give a fuck about that? Evan Trader Jofa, how about that? I'm paid, it's over. Think I may have broke the scale cause the wait is over. But wait, wait, hold up, cause they say I almost
lost it. I had to reach back, back and lock it. Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back, back and lock it. Yeah, you almost, but I got it. You almost, but I got it.
Just sit there and act pathetic and salt, cause I'm getting green, Incredible Hulk. Cause I usually get it in bulk, but I still will stomp your head to a pulp. Yeah. You want smoke? Got the decal like Method Man. So get ready to die from secondhand. Get a whiff of the doctor's medicine like sedatives. You get popped, Excedrin. Cause you can get it like over the counter. Like I just left the damn concession stand. A mic in my hands, a weapon. I put that on everything like ranch. I'll never land. I'm too fly. I don't plan to ever Cinderella, man. What I am is better than every single one of you, whether separate or all of you band together. And I put the game on the pill. Now my shady babies are all stillborns, meaning abortions that live cause they were stillborn. I can heal them with nails born. You about to experience euphoria.
I'm a
true warrior, got the plug like True Goya. Give me the cue like I'm schoolboy, and I treat the beat like a pitbull with judo with true toys. Destroy it, cause boy,
I almost lost it. I had to reach back, back and lock it. Yeah, you almost got me. I had to reach back, back and lock it. Yeah, you almost, you almost.
for what it's worth, you were a slut at birth. If the world had a dick, you'd fuck the earth. I tried to get over you, it doesn't work. You're still a cunt, I'm still a fucking jerk. Same as it ever was, yeah. Say it'll change, but it never does. Ain't gonna ever, cause you're the cause of my pain and the medicine. Never met someone who played games with my head as much.
They tethered us together like two felons. Must have fell in love with skeletons. Everyone's got them, thought that you were Cinderella. But feels like I slept with a wicked stepmother. But how the hell am I
still in love with a motherfucking chick there's at least a million of? They say love the one you're with, but the shit is killing us. Our love's on some other shit, I'm a glutton for punishment. You're the gloves on the punching mitts. It's above and beyond his coffin. I'm shoving a girl I love inside of an oven. If I catch you sucking another dick, you better unsuck it. You snuck in the crib and try to jump under the covers again. Why am I tucking you in? Probably cause
I gotta tell myself another lie. Cause that's what helps to get me by. Cause I'm in hell, but this is my goodbye, farewell.
Wanna hold you, wanna choke you, wanna love you, wanna hate you, wanna kill you, wanna hurt you, wanna heal you, yeah. Wanna lose you, keep you, bruise you, beat, abuse you, treat you mutual. It's juvenile, delusional as usual. You're beautiful, I'm average, I'm brutal, you're a savage. My ride or die chick who's always cruising for a bruising. Yeah, it's kinda like we're trying to light a dynamite stick. Though we might get along like shit. Fight, hit, fight, spit, unite, split. Yeah, you're awful but you're mine. And they say love is blind. We see each other fine, but it's no wonder I'm the only one you'll find to put up with your shit. I need a plumber line, but nothing comes to mind besides the number 90. Cause since 06, you flipped my fucking life upside down. Now the sky's ground. Look at my frown, it's a smile now. Look at my mouth, it's my eyebrows. Make it rain upwards, we're on that ninth cloud. Two insane lovebirds, I should fly south. Cause man, am I great, and lying to myself. But I'm just plain stubborn, I'm Audi 5000. But this is my house, bitch, you get out. Then we duke it out, then it dies down. Then we say fuck it, cry our eyes out. And
I gotta tell myself another lie. Cause that's what helps to get me by. Cause I'm in hell, but this is my goodbye, farewell.
This relationship is all that is cracked up to be never lackluster. And that's cause we act nuts, cause that's what attracts us. Trick you with a back rub, tell you to relax, then dunk your ass in the bathtub. Yeah, now that's love. May sound pathetic, but fuck the world, cause they out to get us. I love you, but I won't exchange vows. Hey now, don't get carried away, no way I'll get married. It'll take a rain cloud to wet us, yeah. But we're so insane about each other, may take the same route and way out as Junior say out. Break out Paredes, lay down in bed and blow our brains out together. Who knows how it's gonna play out or whether death's what our ending will be. One of us shot in the back while attempting to flee. But I go to bat for you, defending your honor, yeah. No contingency fees, something we're not, nah, we're not pretending to be. Don't cost a penny to be with me, time we're spending is free. We could be broke as a joke, won't make a difference to me. Don't have to give me a thing, could've been a 50 cent ring from out of a vending machine. Love unconditionally, there's no other fish in the sea. Guess I'm a prisoner, see?
Addiction is a disease.
I gotta tell myself another lie. Cause that's what helps to get me by. Cause I'm in hell, but this is my goodbye, farewell.
Love you, girl, do you feel the same? I don't wanna play games. No games. You're the only one that can hold my blame. Baby, just play it straight, straight. No games.
And I don't think that I can stop it.
Here it comes.
I do my best to try to block it.
Red rum,
I've been sipping on like vodka.
Yeah, it's numb,
I'm blacking out, you better watch it. It's bedlam.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except
fill.
My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I'm a long way away from where you are in skill. Foreign wheels, my bitch went Orange Hill. She on the orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Barra, Cohen, Farrell, where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I bar at will, and when you throw the iron in it, I'm all at still. The truth for real, I'm real true, call that true. This is my house, this place is mine. Post it on any corner, on on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave that lean Henny and Coke alone. Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student of the game, pre-Kane, you niggas Post Malone. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps. Rolling with at least three choppers, Ryan is that. I literally keep three shotters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cap.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except
fill.
My pills are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
Slaughter goons under the moonlight. John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. Hey, bro, I go ham for dead presidents, and everything I record is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you irrelevant fucks wanna rebel against us? Knowing your Smith and Wesson has never been clutch, knowing you never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear. The nigga gotta send you to the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some dust forever. I see you, my niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, they send me your pop, nigga, we got you. I'm living to conquer, remember the mantra. I'm gripping a launcher like him and a doctor with no guilty conscience. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater, more shocking than a pissed off Blanca.
I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder, beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember the sponsoring thought that conquered this triple entendre. You the cross of a unicorn and a unibomber. Quit horsing around in this building or you a goner. Your Willy Wonka persona won't help you any longer. I'm optimist, I make prime examples of many Tonkas. Hog tie your squad and go bonkers. Spin grab your knobs, guitar and honky tonk ya. All your bars up par like good golfers. I put a hole in one of you birdies with this eagle and launch it.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except
fill.
My pills are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill.
They wanna put my style to the test, am I still
the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
This'll probably be the most silly shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil lead. They called me a sped and said that I had a messed up head, cause I said motherfuck schooling instead went to special ed. Sipping Bacardi and lime, I start to recollect on the time when I startled my mom and had her scared to death. Word to Method Man, she heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise and go inspect the deck. Then I jumped out with a sword and yelled, protect your neck. Now bow to the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on all fours and take a bow to always. Rejoice in the sound of my voice, but you don't have a choice. Just a third of my will overpower yours. Using about a fourth to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a train, throw a Tylenol. In on my house of horrors with 1,000 floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'ma keep it a buck like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. Run DMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Rest of these youngins of mine, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blinds, cause when I'm looking at y'all, shit, it's the wondrous why I need a visor, cause y'all are just suns in my eyes. Born a cynic and more demented than an orphanage with a morgue up in it, next door to an abortion clinic. Newborn infants tortured and tormented with their foreheads did it when they drop, cause the floor's cemented. Their corpses get ornamented, the corner where the storage been rented to store them in, and the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybook ending, this is only the beginning. So Lord forgive me, I'm hearing voices, I can't ignore them anymore, they're winning.
Voice in my head that said
kill.
I had no other choice, it was left except
fill.
My pills are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill.
They wanna put my style to the test, am I still
the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
And I don't think that I can stop it.
Here it comes.
I do my best to try to block it.
Red rum,
I've been sipping on like vodka.
Yeah, it's numb,
I'm blacking out, you better watch it.
It's bad luck.
Perhaps I should mention that we have decided that this, the flip or homicide, is a little special, a little too macabre for the squeamish. Therefore, we have labeled it.
Oh! Hey, yo, Dre! I'm discombobulated! Let's take him back. Access in time. Everything's all fucked up!
I'm discombobulated! Discombobulated! Miss you, ovulating. Wait, I didn't mean to piss you off, my lady. What I really meant to say is, it goes a little something like this. Soon as I'm through with the unisom, I'm gonna hit the snooze alarm. Before I lose my mind, who am I gonna use it on? Utilizing this tool, I will execute a line like what I tried to do one time in my youth when I used.
before I tear up the shelter. Give my dogs a pound. Now I'm about to treat all of you rappers noggins how Dre does every time he goes back to Compton now. Cause every so often I'll visit my old stomping grounds. And Doc's in the house, so you know the bong is out. Room is spinning like 900,000 miles an hour. Forgot what I'm talking about, fuck, I'm discombobulated.
Now up is down, left is right. Day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no, yes, no,
no,
yes,
just flew the coop, the cops are in hot pursuit. But the day they catch me is the day 50 will call a truce. And squash the feud with him and John. John'll actually spit a bar that's not from a Dr. Seuss book. And he'll start a group. Fuck it, I'm a kook. I know I got a screw and a couple of marbles loose. Brain is like ramen soup. Shout the true boy, gotta give a De La salute. Cause my noodle's in a knot, call it pasta noose. Wizard of Oz and News, same Marshall Bruce in that battle who lost the juice, who also used to sound like Nas on Live at the Barbecue. Now I got the juice, wouldn't beef if I was you.
Like, Oz you, but beef if like I was you, but like, ah, fuck you. Long as I got these walls and these hallways, I'm always have someone to argue with. I'm just all twisted, I'm just gonna
now up
you.
Is down, left is right. Day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no,
yes, no,
no,
yes, no.
I'm at my best when I'm at my worst, and for that I'm blessed. So every time I rap, I curse, and that's why I press. I usually get attacked by first. They're at my neck like motherfucking vampires. So critics today after they the same shit it. I'm always regretting little bit it's what brought them. They can suck my dick when I'm taking a shit it. But I middle finger is extended now. Should I tell them where to put it? I'm so don't fit up with it. They ask me dumb shit it. So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara. No life jacket, man. I had like six psychiatrists. Scientists misdiagnosed me with plaque psoriasis. Cause I asked them why is it my eye itches, so they gave me some diet tips and Viagra. With side effects, I might end up growing spider webs in my head or dying a horrifying death. On my final breath, I will tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's when size it fits. I just took an ACE test and the doctor said to think positive.
Now up is down, left is right. Day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no,
yes, no,
no,
yes,
no.
This concludes our danse macabre. Portions of the proceeding were recorded. As for the rest of it, I'm very much afraid it was all in your mind. I don't intend to indulge in any post-mortem. If you haven't been murdered, I can only say better luck next time. If you have been, good night, wherever you are.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfected wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jockstrap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, can why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot. They treated it like a cyclops, like it's the only one I got. And my thoughts are like nines cock. Every line's obscene, perverted is mine. Got the dirtiest rhyme stock. That's why there's parental advising every time I drop my. So throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because if cleanliness is next to godliness, it's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top the pile, got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that
shit for you to complain about. I say the bars that never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me, it's starting to feel like that. Like I'm marked, cause when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit, cause I have this target on my back.
Hell yeah.
But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop 5 Zans. Go in my garage, start my van, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like. But odds like that, with these thoughts I have, it's like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large size can, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes. And if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands. Shit.
Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to the fuck.
Shh, quiet. I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
Oh. I'm still East Side, bitch. So till the END, since he PMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBNB. Bitch, it's 2020, you still ain't seeing me. So call me Santa Claus, cause at the present, I out rap them all. I'm at the mall, got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She can suck a basketball, through a plastic straw, with a fractured jaw. My dick is coke check, she wanna jack it off. I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car. Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder. And you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt. Thing will eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth, or any other planet. That's a world of hurt, and I won't buy a designer. Cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so many knots, I need a chiropractor. And it's the final chapter, cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle, like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark, at Walmart, with a small cart, buying wall art. And y'all who claim to be dogs aren't, no bite, like a tree, mostly just all bark, arf, arf. But y'all picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B, cause I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling.
Why?
Ball hard.
Ball's
cause
hard.
The gutter's where my mind isn't winning. It's in this frame, but it's split like the 5 and the 10. Cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pin as the cipher begins. I'm talking smack like heroin. The mic's a syringe, it's like a binge Vicodin. I would liken to tin. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budget, I never been. You hyperextend on me, this game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men. Even when I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes, I still whine. I'm the bestseller, like a tray do spray you as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit, no escape route. See, you won't leave here, just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars were semi-max, I'd be the Mad Hatter. Cause I got so many caps and you don't have any straps. So you'd be a fitted, so don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on a window shopping spree. Bitch, you'd probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You'd rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump and you're gonna cop the heat, or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome, cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dom with the nut job, with the nuts that are bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of the month. Carving them up with the bars while I sharpen them up. Dogging them up, I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with the thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no, so I keep dropping like dominoes. The formidable, abominable, stomping them, unholding my comp. Even if it's off the top of the dome, sound them, get the copper tone. I'm at the stop and go, copping the mop and glow. Got your stomach in knots like you swallowed rope. You out of pocket though, like a motherfucking wallet stone.
Wait, why'd the beat cut off? Fuck it.
Yeah, I was young, I was hungry, I was chasing the bag at 21. I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking honey bun. I forgot about now, I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s, and I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing, but we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly, I could give the bust a marathon, a run for its money. Yeah, and you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when them other dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Script. You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plain that I can't permit. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back. Look what you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile, mama told me it's goofy. I'd get picked on at school, come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles and get emotional. Could be cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm like a stroller, cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
That's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her. Cause the thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose on her. Then I hit the studio, trying to rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be, cause you and me, we ruled the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped the script? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plain that I can't permit. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back. Look what you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite, bitch.
You fucking leaving me, bitch? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking ass down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'ma put one in the back of your fucking head. And I'ma ask you this one time. Answer better be yes. Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, yeah, it'll never be the same. It's the era whence we came. From Nas to Pac, Rock, yeah. Eric B and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level Cole Louise yet, or be emotionally attached to your MTV raps, yeah. Running home from school to catch an episode, the feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you're holding, peel it back, yeah, tear it off and play it. What? Swear to God, 4 o'clock we cried around the TV, butter in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist and Poof had his hair in locks. Yeah, back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks. Went back with Ed Lover, and there was two Dr. Dre's. That's a paradox. But I never thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watery. Part of me don't wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up. Other part wants to tell you just to get fucked. Go back to whatever dick that you suck. Get back together with them, you slut. Giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. College just when I helped you become bigger than you were. But I guess it'll slip your mind. You must be biding your time, looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh?
Damn.
But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And there's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers ran through it, they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends, and I can't handle it when I leave and you find another one. Now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I kill you, but if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can hit me. I used to be your
favorite, bitch.
Time to face the music, a state of execution. No more distribution.
The fuck you doing?
You did this to me. I'm right back on my bullshit, right back out in these streets. Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta solve for the consequences.
Back up the bat and swing it for the fences.
Remember that.
Let's make one thing clear. Here, my dear. My resolute for this year. No pollution, fresh air. My solution, long hair with a fat ass. I'm dead ass. Mile High Club till I jet lag. Raw steam flow, casino, and you just like ginger. We know, single negro, I don't need yo.
Double standards and hypocrisy,
and that fake hand holding on Father's Day. You a different motherfucker when you're not with me. Been sleeping with the enemy, mockery. It's like I'm John F. Kennedy, shots at me. Yes, I'm president of debauchery. None of that bullshit ever got to me. Cause yo, pillow, brillo, ditto. Breaking this shit down little by little. I ain't got time for the fucking pom-poms, so I never let this dog out of that kennel.
Wasting time debating about who I'm with when I'm not around.
Just don't forget who you fucking with when stepping on hollow ground.
Cause you did this to me.
Yeah,
I'm right back on my bullshit, right back out in these streets. Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta solve for the consequences.
And sorry isn't gonna help. How many times have I got burnt and tried to act like I'm not hurt? Or take you back and we not work like clockwork? This shit is agony, you're dragging me. Glocks first, just remember you draw it first. You ain't toe tagging me, hold bag any blowback. You deserve the Bozak, bitch. My soul's blackening, so actually this could've been a lot worse. I could've name dropped you in my verse. But out of respect for your daughter, I won't blow your spot up. Cause your toddler does not deserve to get caught up in our dirt. And good luck with the father, cause you're stuck with him now. High fucking high words to the doctor. These are wounds you could not nurse. Hope it's driving you bonkers that I'm not yours.
Guess I must have got wise, you were not sly. Just cause you can make up an on the spot lie. I'm coming out, guns blazing, shots fired. Hand Santa, I'm cutting off ties. Bitch, everything you own's in a box, I guess it's back to the trailer and Popeyes. Hope I pull up to the window with Popeyes. One day and you'll be serving me hot fries.
You did this to me.
Taste of your own medicine, you shed it skin. Yeah, you reptilian, bitch, off of your knees. Yeah, begging for forgiveness. Yeah, look at you, marry him again, bitch. You M's, bitch, it is regular hymns, bitch. We will never be together again, ever. And when you're in bed with him in, wish you was with me. Just remember that you did this to me.
Yeah, now right back on my bullshit, right back out of these streets.
That's what you did.
Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta suffer the consequences.
And sorry isn't gonna help.
Remember that,
Michelle.
You did this to me.
Yeah,
I'm right back on my bullshit, right back out in these streets.
Fuck around and make you famous.
Just remember that you did this to yourself.
Yeah, you did it to yourself.
Now you gotta solve for the consequences.
So when I'm hitting someone else and you're
wasting time debating about who I'm with when I'm not around,
just don't forget who you fucking with when stepping on hollow ground.
Yeah.
Look.
Can't even chill, I get active. Overdoing everything, my best and worst habit. Shit be impossible till it happens. I never thought I'd see Kobe go before Magic. That taught me first, no seconds to waste. Only waste I like is her legs wrapped around my face. Fuck you think she doing over here? Watching Netflix, beer game. Might just let her grow down to my necklace. I don't hope for wins, I expect it. Adrenaline in me like it got injected. My girl say I got communication issues. No, I don't. I just don't like sharing all my problems more than the results. I bring the plan back to my team, tell them go wild. God body, my physique, and my profile. I did every single goal that I wrote down. Checked it off, it's old now, and that shit give me chills. Fuck, I gotta take yours. I'm the originator, make it, then I make more. Written stone, you can't forge. You ain't on my level, even if we in the same building on the same floor. Oh boy, blackout, dope boy, cash out. Payroll contract, maxed out, cash kick, cash cow. Tapped in, I can't tap out. Bitch, keep thinking I'm sleeping in. Tony on the monitor, I see your ass creeping in. Little bitch, if it weren't for me, you wouldn't exist. You get a gist, fuck a cease and assist. They shooting up seats and exits. Throwing plays to my bros, I'm leading the league in assists. Hopscotch, black top, I ain't been skipping a step since. Real estate, Zillow every day. Bitch, I might just change my profession. Died so many rainy days, it changed my complexion. Hang up on your ass and say I lost the connection. I turned out to be the man that I manifested.
Damn, you're crazy.
Name a nigga out of the D, as solid as me. I unlocked a lot of dollars, nigga, knowledge is key. I did it all without a college degree. I went from high to signed artist, dying down to the G. Street lord, rock bottom, godfather and P. D-boy, Rob Waller, Sean Sada and T. Standing on the corner 3 days, phone is on Motorola prepaid. Deodora or go to Lise's. These are order from the older East Bays. She either rolling with the owners or the Lise's. A kind man knows a blind man holds grudges. A wise man knows nothing. I thought I told you motherfuckers I ain't need a budget. I ride with them guys that society begrudges. We been thugging worldwide, got arenas buzzing. We survive getting fronted by Alina cousin. Before you can sell like Cole in the Dell, or go in the fail, be Kobe or Kells. The plight of the rich is to throw you in jail. The fight has been fixed to open and bail. And you know who posting your bail, who promote your L, who be hoping you fail, nigga Oprah and Gail. Ignore the hate, show the world that we love the ops. Call you all great, why they make great wrestle docs.
Okay. Nah.
Yeah.
She right got me.
Bitch, you have never said a clever line ever. You murdering in the booth is the furthest thing from the truth. Rest assured, I'ma treat this booth like I'm peeling off the plastic on a pill bottle. I'm tearing the ceiling off. Yeah, ripping rappers like they were wrapped in saran, bitch. And I'm strapped up with ammunition and single-handedly taking over the game like I had an actual hand missing. But I only need one to clap. Animal ambition, the only fucking way that you're strapped is for cash. Wish you could slap in the damn clip in that motherfucking imaginary little handgun you're brandishing. Bitch, if you pull up with the stick, it's a car with a manual transmission. Chances are low to none that I will overcome my bipolar one. Voodoo dolls, I'm just poking fun. Pins to me are like loaded guns when I'm holding one. If I'm just fiddling with it, this motherfucker discharges like me. Checking myself out of the fucking mental hospital, and I get off like an acquittal. I spit it, you critique it, it feels like I'm being belittled by midgets. It's like holding a nuka, a damn bazooka, and walking right up in the middle of a little kid's fucking pillow fight with it. You want smoke, I'm like hookah, man. I remember back when I used to get jumped from my fucking pumas. Run home and go fuck my room up. These streets will try to vacuum you up. That's why the avenue where I grew up was 8 Mile in Hoover, but cause it sucked like a Roomba. But even if I would've went the indie route, I don't have any doubt I would still get blown like it's windy out. Shoot to the clip, it's indeed out. This is the beginning of the ending when I put another clip in and spit these rounds. If I dig deep down, but I'm in my bag like Fendi, who am I vending now? Got so many fucking Detroit
just feels like I'm getting plowed. Had to put my money on a diet, I got too many pounds. You would think I'm turning pages the way that I'm flipping paper. Middle fingers, them bitches get to waving like friendly neighbors. I'm talking loot like I'm rioting. Digging so big I can't fit the entire thing through a tire swing. I don't think it'd be logic for me to say that I'm retiring, but I should say bye bye earthlings, cause I'm back on Uranus, puffing up this grinding beat.
Yeah,
I took the pain and learned how to put the shit into a song. You listen for flaws and strip it and try to pick it apart. So when I'm ripping, it's hard to tell whether if it is really because of how offensive I am or just what a bitch that you are. Like I never had to get my clothes at fucking St. Vincent de Paul. Like I don't make sure every sentence in bar with the pins on the sharp and I'm quick on the draw. Yeah, so when I pull it, surprise, pull it, surprise. Like Kendrick Lamar, you need to walk the yellow brick road and find the chick with the dog, cause y'all are missing a heart. Plus your bitch is giving out brain like the Wizard of Oz. This shit is like sitting in the principal's office, getting scalded for skipping. Y'all got detention and more. I'm severe like benzo withdrawal. Bitch, your skin's gonna crawl. I'm invincible. I've been through it all. Like I never thought about just ending it till I got pissed off and put a fist through the wall. My back was against that. I rap like I'm possessed. That's 9/10 of the law. Oh. Ah, fuck it.
You know, if I had a chance to do it all over again, I would change shit.
DA got that dope.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest spot. Ego the largest. I made you a star.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo. Try to play it low. To feeling like a snow.
Screaming out, no regret.
Put you through dumb shit. Got you thinking I run shit. I ain't having regret. I've been feeling so alone. And like I'm so lost. Like a
yeah, they missed the old me. I think they want me to OD on coding. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Never took much to convince Dre. Never been swayed by color or skin shade. Since day one, Hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sensei, giving up, no comprende. Tin brain, probably fucked in the membrane. Slim shade, mind's in the gutter, but insane pin game. Like I just struck in the 10th frame.
Screaming out.
I sit on a ledge to shit on your heads. I've been on a bench, forgive and forget. The only thing I'd ever live to regret. Hell bent on revenge, you left me for dead. I crawled out my grave, you better be ready and set. My enemies ain't put an enemy yet.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
You've been through the hardest fight. Ego the largest, I made you a star.
I'm screaming out, no regret.
I've been moving solo. Try to play it low. To feeling like a snow.
Hate can't tell exactly where it stems from, but it's happening again, huh? Y'all used to be in my corner, now you just backed me in one. Innocent bystanders, I'm bound to hit some. For some adversaries, I carry big guns, so some targets will get the kill shot. Some I just barely nicked them. I can make a mistake and erupt and end up taking a dump or saying some dumb shit, thinking I run shit. Misplacing my anger enough to give Earl and Tyler the creator the brunt. Should've never made a response, should've disdained for the fake ones. Them traitorous punks, cause snakes are just cunts. They can get fucked with 800 motherfucking vibrators at once. And for any of those who may have come close to about dying and can't listen to a rose without crying. For those who feel low like you're about spiraling, but this is only for those that I'm inspiring. Weapon never unholstered without firing. My will I'm imposing. Foes are gonna feel like they're in the throes of a mountain lion. They talk about my daughters hoping I fly y'all for the handle. Cause my first thought is to trample and read 1,000 bars. But sometimes it's like dropping an anvil on a house of cards. A Godzilla squashing a crouton with combat boots on. A dropping a goddamn nuke bomb on top of an anthill.
Can't do it.
You've been through